A is for atom.
B is for bacteria. D is for dinosaur. E is for eureka. F is for glass. G is for gene. I is for invertebrate. J is for joke. One dinosaur says to the other, "Want to hear the one about sodium hypochromite?" And the other one says, "No, nah, bro." K is for clip.
L is for lepidoptera. C.
M is for mycology. N is for neuron.
O is for oxytocin.
P is for penguinone.
Q is for Quetzalcoatlus.
R is for re-entry. S is for spaghettification. T-Rex disappearing into the black hole.
T is for
trilobite.
And T-Rex.
U is for Uranus.
V is for virus.
W is for why.
X is for X-ray.
Y is for yellow dwarf.
Z is for zebra.
And zebra.
Are we rolling?
Yep.
Q is for...
No, I don't even know how to pronounce that.
Yeah.
Okay. How do you say that? I don't know how to say it.
Kaiser Cordless.
Quetzal. Q is for Quetzal Color. I can't do it. Q.
Quetzalcoatlus.
Q is for Quetzalcoatlus.
Quetzalcoatlus.
I assume that Q is for Quetzalcoatlus. Q is for Quetzalcoatlus.
Q is for Quetzalcoatlus.
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 He's like,
can't keep cool.
Okay. Okay, straight face. Hang on, let that focus.
The outtakes are meant to be for the presenter, not the iPad holder.
Okay, just shut up and do it.
I have to wait until you stop giggling, Adrian.
I'm good.
Just because I'm about to say Uranus.
I'm good. Just, you can say Uranus as much as you like.
Okay. Quetzalcoatlus.